I can't help from showing this problem with computer because it is very more.
Oh, I will simply draw this with the line. One. Just to show, there are many different positions of the population. The fact remains true. Do you have an idea?
Yes.
Yes, you know.
Sorry, I have an idea.
You will solve.
What?
You solve the problem. So, indeed, there is a solution which uses equal triangles, congruent triangles. The congruent triangles are triangles with the vertex A and the opposite sides, this segment. In our original drawing, it's so triangle A. B1B and AC1C. Now why this triangle is not congruent? Because they have equal sides. Let me call it triangle. So this side, I am not knowing, but you understand. These two sides are same length because this is what have one regular line here, one regular triangle A, B, C. So these two are equal. They also are equal. And at the angle between these pairs of sides, these triangles, are also equal because this is 60, this is 60, and there is one common piece which is. But here it is not so, here to be precise, we must consider several cases, because for example in this case, the angle of a triangle B1AB is 60 plus this piece. There, but here, in this drawing, this angle is 60 minus this piece. And if we move the triangle, it can be even, for example, here it will be, see, so this angle, plus, but it is possible to position them so that they will be the common piece minus. More or less clear that they are all the same, but formally we have to take into account of different positions. Вообще нужно рассмотреть разные случаи, потому что здесь может быть и 60 плюс альфа, 60 минус альфа, и даже альфа минус 60. So this is the, but this solution doesn't help us much to find the end. Это решение не очень помогает найти к чему равенному. Решение по признаку равенства. But if we use transformations, then we will have both these statements and more. So I will I was having some I used it for some instruction. So I want to put these two segments into coincidence by motion. Я хочу один ответ наложить на другой помощью движения, чтобы они совпали, и тогда я увижу номинальный результат. So, I will do it. So, I take one second and move it. And it coincides. Yes, please.
Yes.
What is the transformation that takes segment E, this one, into E?
Rotation.
What rotation?
By 6 plus alpha.
What is the center of rotation?
B. Yes.
And what is the angle of rotation? If you look at point B here, it goes to that one, yes? And so what is the angle of rotation?
60.
In our, if we have an equilateral triangle, then one vertex goes to the other vertex by 60 degree rotation, right? Same here, B goes to C by the same rotation. So if I take this rotation and take this segment and apply the rotation, если взять, применить к нему поворот 60 градусов вокруг точки A, then point B1 goes to C1, B goes to C, and this segment goes to this segment. Now the rotations, not the rotation, but just rotation. Повороты обладают очень хорошим свойством. Любой поворот. If you take any line and rotate it by some angle, then the angle between the line and its image, угол между прямой и ее образом после поворота, будет равен углу поворота, is equal to the angle of rotation. Is this clear? I will explain it in more formal way. I will prove it. But since this is more or less clear, because all lines are rotated the same angle under the rotation. So therefore, the answer is what?
60.
So why the angle is the same? Because we can take this line L and draw the line parallel to L through the center. Any line through the center is rotated by the angle of rotation, by the definition of rotation. Yes. Если прямая проходит через центр, то она поворачивается на угол поворота, это определение. And if two lines were parallel, then they will remain parallel after rotation. Если две прямые будут параллельны, то они останутся параллельными. So the angle between these two lines is equal to the angle between the parallel lines, which is the angle of rotation. So this is true for any line. And we can use this for in many problems. It is a very useful remark. Every line rotates the same angle. Очень полезное соображение, что каждая прямая поворачивается на один угол. So now I will add question C. Let us take the midpoint of this segment. M. And let us take this triangle. AMM. What are the angles of this triangle?
60.
Why?
Prove it.
Yes.
Because
under this rotation that we have made, this segment goes here, so the midpoint of the segment PD1 is mapped on the midpoint of CC1. So M under rotation, M is mapped to M. M отображается на M. So in Russian we say M отображается на M. In English we say M is mapped to M. So M is the image of M, M at the over M, triple out in the 60 words. Therefore, this is a regular vector. Okay? And say you can take a point which, for example, is 1/4. This triangle will also be equivalent for the same reason. You don't have to put in any different coordinates. Yes. The same statement. Any point on this segment, on this line, and you take the corresponding point here, they will make 60 degrees. They will make a regular triangle. Понятно?